And then usually give it one last clean rinse from the dry mop, like a damp mop, to get anything washed over on it.
You only go in one direction first, and you go double?
Depends how dirty it is. And the dirtier it is, a little more SCR you're gonna end up using. You don't ever wanna go direct, because it's gonna be the spot. And if it's a really, really forced floor, you wanna pre-wet it, because as soon as you drop down the SCR, it's gonna splash and run into it real quick.